First on 5 this morning, three people were trapped in a building early this morning just after midnight. The city of Sheboygan Fire Department was sent to the 700 block of North 14th Street and found the people stuck on a second-story porch. Officials said firefighters were able to rescue the people from the burning building. At the same time, they report a second fire in the 2000 block of Cooper Avenue. In both of those fires, crews said they were able to extinguish the flames. Seven people in total were impacted and one person was treated in an ambulance.